And count two, the offense of incitement to violence. In support of these two counts, Your Honor, the prosecution will call a total of 8 witnesses through whom we intend to prove the following. Number one, that the words complained of in the ordinary parlance said in the presence of reasonable law-abiding citizens would be interpreted to amount to ethnic contempt and would certainly incite certain sections of the population living in the Rift Valley against a larger section of the Kenyan people thereby portending a danger of ethnic violence. You know, we shall prove that through those utterances, the accused person made reference to the events that occurred immediately after the national general elections held in the year 2007 and the incidents that followed of ethnic flare-up. He did specifically mention in his statement the Honorable His Excellency Raila Odinga and persons he christened as his proteges, and through the statements he made, Your Honor, we shall prove that indeed he did identify one Kenyan community as being targeted for isolation